men have been exiting the labor force throughout the entire post-war era, and that is true for all demographics, except 65 and older. So our labor market doesn't seem to be creating enough employment for all, and we do know that those who exit the labor force tend to be lower education, and they tend to be also African American.